The Chinese dominated the 25-meter rapid-fire pistol men junior event. Ziguo Zhou won the event with a total of 577 points. Zhou shot 286 points in the first stage and finished strong with 291 points in the second stage. His Chinese teammate, Wang Fenglong, was 3 points behind with 574 total points. Russia's Alexander Alifrenko beat Korea's Choi Yong-hoo and Germany's Gregor Luetkevelder for the bronze medal in a shoot-off. Alifrenko added another bronze medal to his collection as he also claimed bronze in the 25-meter pistol men junior event. He finished with 570 points plus 46 points in the shoot-off.